What's up, everyone? Welcome to Best Clips, and today we'll be talking about Spider-Man No Way Home. Alfred Molina returning as Dr. Octopus is no more a rumor. In a rather surprising move, actor Alfred Molina has taken it upon himself to confirm that he will in fact be reprising his role as the villain Dr. Otto Octavius, Dr. Octopus, in Spider-Man No Way Home. Alfred Molina previously starred as Doc Ock in director Sam Raimi's film Spider-Man 2. Molina told Variety that when we were shooting it, we were all under orders not to talk about it because it was supposed to be some great big secret. But you know, it's all over the internet. I actually described myself as the worst kept secret in Hollywood. He continued, "It was wonderful. It was very interesting going back after 17 years to play the same role, given that in the intervening years, I now have two chins, a waddle, crow's feet, and a slightly dodgy lower back." On that note, Molina strongly suggested that Marvel Studios would be using CGI to digitally de-age him for the film, as it has done in the past with the likes of Samuel L. Jackson, Michael Douglas, Michelle Pfeiffer, Kurt Russell, Robert Downey Jr., and even Stan Lee. Molina also implied that No Way Home would pick up Doc Ock's story following the character's supposed death in New York's East River at the end of Spider-Man 2. Molina's involvement in the then untitled No Way Home was first reported by The Hollywood Reporter back in December. Molina is one of multiple actors from Spidey's on-screen past said to be returning for the hero's latest MCU outing, which marks the return of Tom Holland as Peter Parker. Other characters who are reportedly making a comeback include William Dafoe's Norman Osborn, Jamie Foxx's Max Dillon, which Fox seemingly confirmed in a now-deleted Instagram post, Kirsten Dunst's Mary Jane Watson, and of course, Andrew Garfield and Tobey Maguire's own respective versions of Peter Parker. Such appearances are not unprecedented, as J.K. Simmons already reprised his role as J. Jonah Jameson in 2019 Spider-Man Far From Home. No Way Home is also rumored to feature appearances by Benedict Cumberbatch as Doctor Strange and Charlie Cox as Daredevil. Interestingly enough, Spider-Man trilogy director Sam Raimi, who worked with Maguire, Dunst, Dafoe, Simmons, and Molina, is himself joining the MCU to helm Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. Directed by John Watts, No Way Home stars Tom Holland, Zendaya, Jacob Batalon, Marissa Tomei, Tony Revolori, Jamie Foxx, Alfred Molina, and Benedict Cumberbatch. The film arrives in theaters on December 17th, 2021. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.